Hello everyone, our today's topic is Copilot in Power Pages. Copilot in Power Pages helps business website creation using natural language and no code, means a significant productivity boost. Power Apps Portal and Dynamics 365 portals are now referred as Power Pages. Let's start our demonstration. We can see when I open Power Pages, make.powerpages.microsoft.com, I logged into environment, and you make sure your environment should be in US region. On home screen, we can see we have option start building your website with Copilot. So let me type my business requirement. So this is my business prompt. Give a name of your choice. Next, you can choose the layout provided by system, or you can try again from here. You can add more pages if required. Our basic website creation is in process. Our basic website is ready. We can preview from here. You can see the basic layout of your website. It's wonderful, and you can modify as per your requirement. Now let's add a web page using Copilot. Option here, add a page. Now we are adding a page for Microsoft 365 Copilot consulting and training options. Copilot generates the HTML for the page with relevant text and images from description. The page is added to main navigation of the site. We can see that now our page is ready, and the text and images in the page is context specific based on description that we provided to Copilot. We can also see this page in main navigation. Please make sure your site visibility should be in private mode to make pages from Copilot. And you can manage private and public setting from setup. Public and private. Now let's add a section to this page. Add a section for suggestions for morning books. We can see that Copilot have added a section to this page for morning book suggestions. Now let's generate text using Copilot. Let me add text box. Create a catchy title for our business. Copilot, rewrite. You can see suggestions provided by Copilot for the text that you have provided. Let me add to page. Then I go to Copilot. Change the tone, professional. Length I can define, make it longer. Great. Add to page. So you can see how Copilot is helping you to create text for your business. Now let's move to our next section, creating forms using Copilot. Let me add one more page in normal way. Let me add a form on this blank page. Select basic customer information. By providing this text, Copilot can create a form for you. And there are also some predefined suggestions by Copilot. So Copilot is creating form for you. You can see the form given by Copilot. You can remove the fields, you can add the fields from here itself. If you like the feature, you can give the thumbs up or thumbs down as Copilot improve based on your suggestions. Let me add this form to my page. Now this form is added to your page. Please note, when you add the form to page, Power Page also creates a table and form in Microsoft Dataverse, a basic form in Power Pages. Let's see preview of this form. Okay, the form that we just created is a single page form. We can also create multi-step forms using Copilot. To create a multi-step form, we'll not add form element from here. We'll give instruction to Copilot. Add customer detailed bank verification form. Copilot builds a multi-step form with one or more steps based on your description. First step, next step, next step. Let's keep this form. Sometimes you need to set permissions based on your organization settings. Click on new permission. Table name is pre-filled. As of now, I'm giving global access to admins and anonymous users. Second step, and same way, third step. Third step, and you can submit now. So you can see how Copilot generated a multi-step form for you in very easy manner. Now let's see how Copilot generate code for you. This option, edit code. Copilot helps Power Pages developers to write code by describing in natural language. you make sure you have Visual Studio Code installed, and you also have installed latest Power Platform Tools extensions. Click on Edit Code. Try Copilot for Power Pages. You can see here some predefined prompts, or you can also give your prompt to Copilot over here. Let me take the predefined one. Copilot is generating code for you for your Power Pages. You can copy the code and use anywhere wherever required on your website. Let's see one more feature of AI in Power Pages. Let me preview this again. There is no chatbot on this website. Go to Setup, click on Chatbot. Enable both the options. Hold on, chatbot is being set up. In same context, you can also refer my video for Copilot in Power Virtual Agent. So what is use of this chatbot? It's powered by Azure OpenAI and Bing Search. It can provide answers to questions to your customer. Let's test this chatbot now. Now you can see chatbot is available to your business website. Although it's not fully ready yet, it will take few hours to get ready. For further configuration of this chatbot, you have to configure in Power Virtual Agent. So in this demonstration, we have covered how to create a business website using Copilot, how to create a web page using Copilot, how to add a section using Copilot, how to generate text using Copilot, how to create forms using Copilot, how to create multi-step forms using Copilot, how to add code using Copilot, and how to add AI chatbot in your business website. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.